Hi guys, Cameron here from Cameron's Transport Channel. Welcome to another video. Today we're on board the 308 towards Newcastle and we've got River Northumbria 7609. For the second time today, I did actually record a video the first time I had this, but I decided not to upload it due to it being quite distracted by some slightly inconsiderate passengers, but this route's quiet. We've got a near empty top deck. Not fully empty, but it's nearly empty. There's just one other passenger up here. It's very quiet. I'll move that one. Some roadworks going to be going on yesterday. I didn't see the dates, but when they're going on, there'd be delays to X7s and 308s. The X9 may be affected due to it not working with the X7. The X9 delays depend on what's called spare at the time they put the due out. This should have been on the 3:30 X10, but due to 7634, which should have been doing this one being late, this got taken off the X10 and put on the 308, which I was quite impressed about. I think on the 767 EcoGen came in on an X11 not long after. When this went on the 308 or 7634, will be doing the X10. Apparently the X10 and X11 are now standalone. I don't know if that's just Saturday. I am not 100%. As this bus is usually found in the seaside resort of Whitby. It is operated at a very small bus depot there, which has very few buses. but if I can try and figure out how to use the screen recorder on my laptop. Yeah, not just that, but it's not on it. It's not quite bad. I've just bought a Newcastle Dragon Brother add-on from Just Creator and a couple of other subs to that in one of them. I bought that last week. Yes, I bought the AP Class 114 Pizza because why not? I mean, the Pizza has a bus as well as a train. But yeah. If you want to see some train simulator videos, you can always try. I don't know how long they'll be. Probably be able to do like Newcastle to Morpeth and the piece, or and might try, and if I can try and get a time lapse of the full thing, Newcastle to Edinburgh. Because that would be different formation. Like, one was year 3, which is semi-express, or the Highland Chieftain of the expresses. But yeah, if you want to see videos on train simulator, just let us know and give the suggestion on what to do and what rolling stock to use, and I'll try and do it on the real rolling stock. Try and compromise. That's only if I can figure out how to use the screen recorder on my laptop, though. Right, well, anyway, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.